Gavin Murphy, lead car, Seamus McCooey, wanting to keep the pressure on, and they are both gunning for that first high-speed turn. Nobody's holding back. Big sideways action, but a bit of a squirrely correction from Gavin Murphy. It may have cost him the ability to pull away, but here he goes through transition. And the gap is like a yo-yo. It gets big, it gets small. Seamus McCooey looking for an opportunity to maybe undertake. Is he going to go for it? Is he? Is he? Oh, my God! Oh, contact!